Hey, what's going on, everybody? Man, we are at the Loves in Weber Falls, Oklahoma. We're here for the night. Just had an awesome shower. Salad from Subway. Sitting here uploading some videos. Man, just an overall good day. We started on our recaps the other day, and today we didn't really have too much time. And like tomorrow, we got about like 8.5. The next day, I got like almost 7. So it's, yeah, whatever. Next couple of days, gonna be like whatever. But we're actually on the way to Graniteville, South Carolina. And tomorrow morning, we'll be leaving out of here, and hopefully, you'll ride along with us. We'll see what we get into. So appreciate you guys watching, tuning in to our journey to Graniteville, South Carolina. So, ride along with us. All right, we'll talk to you guys. All right, good morning. It's time to go to work. time you hit the exit and you remember, you're like, oh, not this place. Pumps are always backed up. It's just a small parking lot, a lot of traffic. But you must have got here at the right time. There wasn't much going on, but now, this side and just hit the side of his trailer. This place, man. So, oh man, you couldn't get in and out of here, man. I mean, you can get in, but that was the problem. Everyone was getting in and it was like slow going getting out.
ways to get into Alabama to make it just that much closer. But 200 miles to that truck stop. I gotta find out what even that place is. 200 miles. It's gonna leave us just right at 400 miles for Amara. Man, that's pretty close. I'm hoping I can deliver this thing tomorrow. If not,
Winfield, Alabama. I guess it's a little Chevron exit 30 around 22. Just a little place. It's got a big old dirt lot. I know I've stayed here before, and you know, I didn't realize it until I got here. You know how, like, when you remember stories of certain places, like when you as soon as you pull in, you remember. But crazy story with this place. Of all things you had to remember, these bathrooms here, they're nothing to write home about. But you, when you gotta go, you gotta go. But the two stalls, there's no locks on the door. And there's like a gap like this. So it's like, you know, if anybody comes in, you know, they're you can see them looking at you. But yeah, I walked in there one night, and I remember I had my daughter with me. One of my daughters. And obviously she went to the women's bathroom and I went to the men's. And as soon as I walked in, like as soon as you walk in, you kind of turn and there's the two stalls. And there's some old man in the stall, door wide open. And you could figure out the rest. He was just taking care of business and he didn't care that I walked in. Oh man, so yeah. Gosh, of all things you got to remember when you walk in. But Yeah, man, we did good today, so we're gonna. Obviously, we only get a half hour left. So, and plus our 6:45 tomorrow, so they give us like a little bit over 7. And, you know, with our pre trip, that'll give us like, you know, 7, just right about 7 hours to drive tomorrow. So, yeah, probably tomorrow we'll figure out if we can get there and deliver, or if we're gonna have to wait till Monday morning. So we'll figure out what's going on, but we'll catch up with you guys in the morning and we'll let you know what's going on.